Hey, Francis, come look at this.
Give me the man.
That's the same reaction that I
have. I don't even know what happened. I just trimmed my bench and then.
Do you do the right hand first, then uppercut?
I don't know about it. I just do it.
That bet is mine. So I really thank him for keep that bet for me, but now time is over. It's mine.